We'll just sit here a while, okay?
You go.
No place I know.
Hollywood Boulevard. Tisha's protecting her dad, and her trail of slaughter leads down the red carpet.
Mine. All mine. And the loser was... They were in a hurry. Tisha's not retrieving her ammo. Tisha was taking no chances, picking off any threat. Good girl.
Where the hell were they headed? This makes no sense.
Thank you.
This didn't fall. Someone moved it. Pass reader's broken, so they couldn't just walk in. Tisha was covering her father whilst he made the route into the shop. Did Rubes come here for some Botox? Lovely. They clearly had a pass card. Dead end. Fuck! This ain't right. Re-wrinkle cream. The only thing out of place. Names and IDs. Hey, Constant.
I thought you'd like to stay informed.
Hello, computer. Constant?
I thought this would be helpful.
Let's go, Mr. Constant.
Look what I found.
And all the pieces fall into place. False shop, secret entrance. Lovely. Here we go, final stretch. Find Reed, show him the error of his ways, and home for tea.
Ruby Rubin, Doctor whatever the fuck.
Wait! You don't understand!
Fucking zombie!
What are you then?
Yeah, Rubes. Tell her. What am I? You killed a whole city.
Dad? What did you do? What did you do?
I killed millions to save billions.
Tell me, why? Why the actual fuck?
Because you were so rare. Only one in a million becomes a Newman, an autophage hybrid. I couldn't complete the cure without you.
The cure's worse than the disease.
No. The autophage isn't an illness, right? 25 years ago, I found a clock hidden in our DNA, counting down to the day of our extinction. When the clock hits zero, the autophage will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth. I had to stop it.
It's in everybody?
Yeah, we weren't built to last. Take that. Conrad thinks the autophage exists to create the Newman, but your anomaly's the best. Puppets are worst.
No, we're more than that. Joined.
Joined by what? What does it want? Either Lolo is blind to it or... I can only spare a few drops, but it'll neutralize the autophage, make you human again. All right? Now just go! Go! I can't hold out much longer!
No! Use it on yourself!
Sweetheart, you don't know what else I did. I modified an unborn baby. With the Newman blood, she becomes the cure. To be harvested every day for the rest of her life. I've taken everything from you. I'm so sorry! Get her up! Get her out of LA! Before I...
Wait, I've seen this before. Go, now!
Don't touch me!
You've got your dad anymore! We go now! Run!
Comes to this. Shocking behavior. Oh.
flame grilled, eh? Evil is sweet in the beginning, but bitter in the end. Oh, Mom. I'm done.
Paid my dues. Time to get the holy fuck out of here.
Tisha! Tisha! Damn it!
The hero's job is never done.
Tisha's a survivor. She'll have made her way back to the chopper.
Excuse me, coming through!
Okay, back to the chopper.
Come on, Tisha. I know you've made it, girl.
Don't flatter yourself.
Thank you.
out to get everyone the fuck out of LA.
Have you seen Tisha?
Who?
A girl. Teenager. Goofy jacket.
Oh, I haven't seen anyone. The doctor?
Struck off. Oh, Tisha.
Goodbye. Again?
Stop!
It's what I deserve.
We can save Sam. I got it from Reed. A one-shot cure. He meant it for me, but maybe he didn't. Maybe I don't need it.
Not his head, you idiot!
Thought his head was the problem.
You see, I'll always come back for you. For some reason, I'm starving. Got any of that pastrami?
It's perfect. Hey, we gotta get going.
You, not me. Tisha, she's the cure, the only hope. I have to find her.
Here, go save the world.
I'd prefer your jacket.
Thank you. We won't waste this.
Good luck.
Cadenza?
The song is incoherent.
Decided to stay with us?
To help Tisha.
That the only reason?
Hey! Come in, come in. It's safe here. Welcome to Todd's Emporium. Take off your shoes and make yourself at home. Actually, keep the shoes on.
I wouldn't hang around here, bruv. This place is dangerous.